other person won, what would you do?
I would congratulate them like this. You good job. And I made a deal. I win, I get a balloon. If he wins, he gets two balloons. He gets two balloons if he wins.
So. I mean, unlike Lily, I would have good sportsmanship and chicken.
We'll see.
Quotation mark.
Okay.
Next.
You have to have a question that somebody gave you. Autumn.
How do you help your community right now?
I don't litter, and if I see any litter on the ground, and my parents or grandparents don't tell me not to touch it because it's too germy, I will pick it up, and I recycle a lot, and there's some plastics that aren't recyclable, but my parents always say throw it away, so I always ask if it's recyclable first, Nicholas Soulbridge, and I do not want to lose the environment, I don't like cars.
We once cleaned out a garage and we took all metals to the scrapyard. We try to not burn as much plastics, and we try to help the environment as much as we can.